got to lose. Seen the California sunshine. Saying I ain't got nothing to prove. Just a busted up suitcase, drowning in dirty clothes. It's telling me it's time to come home. But that ain't me, I ain't growing old. And I got a whole lot of thinking to do tonight. When the moonbeams hit, the semi lights I can't hide. Well, this rope put a hole in my head, and it makes it hard.
Would you find folks like to introduce your band?
Yeah, sure. You have
hard question, apparently.
Blake Garman over here on the bass guitar.
And it gets easier, I promise.
Tim McGee on banjo for the moment.
And lead guitar.
Lead guitar another moment.
And Bryce Brown, lead vocals, acoustic guitar, and harmonica.
Songs. Ashley Lucas, backup vocals.
Come on. I'm Chad Marburger on guitar as well, electric mostly.
Shout.
Remy.
I have one question. Just because we are not strictly a radio show, since we do have a camera crew here, I don't know if A, they can see him, or B, if he wants it that way. So, okay. Just don't want anybody left out. Now, how did you guys get together? Because I know a number of you have been on the show before with under different monikers.
Yeah, Ashley and Remy have been on the show before. The rest of us have not. I had moved away from town, and so did my good friend Tim McGee, who plays the guitar and banjo. And we used to play together a lot, just like acoustic stuff. And then one day, we both moved back to town. And
Same day?
No. Yeah,
that'd be amazing.
Exact same day.
Very close. Yeah.
You'd have to start a band then.
Yeah. But anyway, so like we finally got a hold of each other again and started playing again. And then I was like, you know, like let's try to find some other people to play with. And
the next thing I know,
like my good friend Chad moved here to go back to school. And I knew he had played, so I asked him to play. Then I started working with Blake and found out that he...
only moved to town to play music.
Yeah, exactly.
That's crazy about
yeah,
Chad.
Exactly.
Nobody ever comes here to go to school. So, I mean, I think the normal reason is to come here and play music. But students in town would totally change the demographic, so...
Yeah, for sure. but then also Remy, we've just known Remy forever. I'm like, hey, this guy can drum.
So nobody knows Remy. He's very shy and reclusive, so.
But yeah, I mean that's
it occurs to me there might be people out there who take that at face value, and I hope not, because.
Don't forget Ashley. Mm. Eric used to sing, so she's got to come with me.
Yeah, that's true.
This is the shyest I've ever seen him, actually. So.
That's because I'm sick.
Well, do you want to?
He's got pneumonia, actually.
Oh, that's right. Because I thought he said he had ammonia, and he. I was trying to figure out.
Too, but loads of antibiotics, though, so you're all safe.
Yes, he was very clear that he's past the phase of being sharing, so nobody has to be afraid.
Yeah, but then you know, then also actually when we started drumming with Remy. Ashley, I guess, always sang with Remy's old band, and she sang some songs with us, so then she jumped into the band.
Whoops.
She likes to drink whiskey, so that's cool.
Yeah,
too.
That doesn't look like whiskey.
Lots of whiskey.
That looks more like vodka. I'm assuming it's water.
No. I have whiskey, too.
Ah, whiskey.
I mean, no, it's definitely water. Definitely water.
Next time I hear the question, want some whiskey with your water, I will refer people to this episode.
Apparently, whiskey helps with sore throat issues.
It helps with ammonia.
Well, I thought something else, ammonia. Actually, that's not pneumonia. I don't know what it is, but...
Well, I propose this. If you want to do several songs in a row, that'd be great. I need to go close that door. But everybody, please stay tuned. Well, actually, I need to get in there and also close the door. But, yes, you are listening to Web Sessions with Penny Horses, and we'll be back to... find out more about them after a couple more songs. Thanks, guys.
Yep. Thank you. Thanks for having us.
Morning wakes with tobacco taste and the kitchen cupboard dry. Another day of living on cigarettes and rye. And I lost every battle, yet I still cry for war. The Kelowna pin and bourbon has got me shaking on the floor. And I lie in the tub, I turn the faucet with my toes. A comfortable where I can name my boys. And that cool cold water keeps the body down. Well, two more feet, maybe, baby, I'm gonna drown. And yes, that cool cold water keeps the body down. Would you turn my heart around? Won't you? A modern queen who likes to shoot gin. And when she's talking politics, she's quite easy to offend. And I pointed my finger, I said, I judge you by your grin, that I'd be going home and that you'd be having him. But I lie in the street, I let the storm rain hit my nose. A comfortable, lonely place where I could we
next one's called what? Devil Shoes.
That's right.
That's right.
Good.
In case you're just joining us, you're listening to Web Sessions with Penny Horses. And do we know whether we have online listeners? Does anybody know? Is anybody listening online?
My parents.
But you know it's working for them.
I have no idea.
Okay. Okay, because I'm not getting internet in the booth, and I just wanted to make sure that we were broadcasting to the world and not only ourselves. Okay, so that problem solved. I guess you're a new enough band. What do you want to say in self-promotion? Can people book you for weddings, birthday parties, bar mitzvahs?
Weddings and bar mitzvahs, especially.
Yeah. Definitely those bar mitzvahs.
We could open up for Eddie Money. That'd be
preferably
sweet.
The same day. You know? Have a bar mitzvah at your birthday wedding.
Yeah, you can get a hold of us, Penny Horses Band at Gmail.
That's two words?
Yeah. No.
One word?
One word. Penny Horses Band.
I think your website has it as two words. So.
Well, then it's
maybe fix that.
Probably should.
We also have a Facebook page.
Oh, yeah, and we're playing
works.
Wednesday at Memphis on Main.
Oh, wow.
Around
that's
11 o'clock.
I'm glad you mentioned that.
Yeah, we have a band opening up for us, uh-huh. Curbside Pickers, a couple of friends of mine from Tuscola. So.
Yeah, that's the first I've heard. So, yeah, if you like these guys, you can see them on Wednesday. I would ask cover, but we're only supposed to give out cover if it's free or if it's a web fundraiser. So,
I don't think that there's no cover.
Yeah, I believe it's free.
Okay, there you go. It's
free.
These guys gave their best used car salesman smile and said it's free. So, but I assume that means a donation will be accepted if a big burly guy suggests that it's not free in his opinion.
The donation comes in beer, yeah.
So anything else before we go on? I'd like to thank our growing studio audience for growing.
Yeah.
It's everybody who came out.
Got Sean and Jen and Tommy. Jess
we got
and Jordan.
Jess, we got
Andy. All right, I'll be back in a couple more songs. You're listening to 90.1 FM Champagne.
Can stop the bleed, and the burning bottles, yeah, they hit the floor, and the staples in my chest are still sore, wondering when I'd be allowed to scream. But there's only one way to calm a bear, and that's to put him in mother's rocking chair and to tell him that God is just a dream. And I feel a little hungry, and I look a little pale, and I take a drink of whiskey. It helps me set sail that I call my home, away from all the copper tones, and maybe just give me some room to breathe. Yeah, maybe just a little room to breathe. Yeah, he wakes at dawn and he sings to himself a banner song, and he tips his hat to lonely girls of the sea. And the waves, they crash in the buoy's shape, the marlins jump, and yeah, the lines, they break. Well, telling him there's no place that he'd rather be. He's gonna turn the skiff from the setting sun with emptiness, but the day was still warm, 'cause callous hands forget how to bleed. And it feels a little hungry, and he looks a little pale, and he takes a drink of whiskey. It helps him set sail to a place that he can call his own, away from all the copper tones, and maybe just give him some room to breathe. Yeah, maybe just a little room to breathe.
And since it's the bottom of the hour, I should mention you're listening to WEFT 90.1 FM Champaign. This is Web Sessions, and our special guests tonight are Penny Horses. Guys, anything you want to say, or go straight into another song? Or I guess it's not straight at this point, but...
Yeah. I just want to play, really.
Okay, well, a couple more.
We don't like to talk much.
Yeah.
I keep to ourselves.
Thank you.
celebrate you. So take my hand, smile that sweet smile you do. Hike up those shades, your eyes are always true. Oh, I see through.
Vocals, set of brass, Brian.
I just noticed it got very quiet all of a sudden. I am happy to say, whatever I did that last time, the internet is now working in the booth as well as outside. So if people have complaints, requests, anything, I would ask.
Gonna be so mad.
I would ask that people
Dan
not.
Brown is gonna be so mad.
Yes. Yeah, I was just going to say, if people do have requests now, I'd still hope that the phone wouldn't ring a lot until the band gets done. But other than that, I'm all eyes, if not all ears. So my ears are otherwise occupied. But so you've got the show Wednesday.
Yep.
Is there anything beyond that you're looking at?
Right
or
now, no, not really.
Recording?
Well,
touring.
The guy in the back.
This guy back there has been helping us record.
Sneaking out now.
I believe he might have a new record of his own that I might be playing next hour without any sort of. He didn't put me up to it. It's just a good record. So.
The Chemicals album Mono is an excellent album.
Yeah, I
do play banjo on it.
And I didn't realize. I didn't tell people that it was Mono in all caps, so I need to speak in more all caps, apparently.
But yeah, thanks a lot to Andrew Davidson for helping us out with doing some recordings. It's been great and patient and awesome.
Yeah, I think I'll just thank everybody here, and that way, blanket thanks if you are in the Great Hall or back studio, because I don't want to leave out those guys. So, and if you're out on the sidewalk, to heck with you. But
thanks to Jordan up there for letting us practice on his PA all the time.
Yes, yes.
Oh yeah, that's yours.
Oh,
nice.
Yeah. That's right.
Is that your green guitar too?
Yeah. Right. Oh, and the in here does include people who are listening. So, you know, if you're out on the sidewalk ignoring the show, then I'm not interested. But if you are in the room with us in spirit or virtually by way of internet or terrestrial radio, then you are thanked. So, you said you just want to play music, so we want to do a couple more?
Yeah, sure.
All right, Penny Horses, exclusive live music on Web Sessions.
Thank you.
trouble in Hook Grand. Your meth head Mary, you're way too thin. Well, you dance naked in a moonlit sky. You'll turn into a werewolf. An elephant skin skeleton. Just an elephant skin skeleton.
Can I get some more?
Oh, yeah.
More?
Not only.
so hard.
I didn't want to interrupt, but I think we're going to be a second, so...
Yeah.
Musical equipment has to be... You see, I can't say things like, he's getting musical equipment while we're on camera. It definitely changes the dynamic. I mean, some people would consider that musical equipment, but it looks a little iffy. So, it could just be made to packaged to look like a can of beer, and it's actually earplugs or something.
Andrew calls it rock juice.
Yeah, or it could be rock juice, whatever that is. Well, I spent, for years I said that we could not show alcohol on the radio, but that's not radio, so. Yeah, sometimes I gather our TV viewers get a very different, it's like the Nixon-Kennedy debate. You know, if you listen to it, you get one idea. If you watch it, you get a very not the same idea. Of course, if you're watching it 50 years later, then you probably wonder why it's in black and white. And yeah, it's. I was just watching old To Tell the Truths with musicians. They had Buffy St. Marie and Hugh Masekela, and they weren't famous yet, so people had to identify them without knowing what they looked like. And of course, me watching it, it's like, well, that's the famous one right there, but. And of course the whole panel is dead and it's sad because they lived in 96 and they're still dead. So Kitty Carlisle Hart and so, but I guess we would be fortunate if, you know, 50 years from now people are watching this and they're talking about how some of us are still around. So
Todd, he looks really good right now. Yeah.
And I'll be, you know, I won't be, I still only be in my 80s, I guess. Here's hoping.
Yeah.
Reunion. Let's go ahead and set up a reunion. Whatever you guys are doing 50 years from tonight, then.
It's happening.
Okay. So what do you have for us next? I guess I should tell people again your penny horses.
Yeah, sure. We're penny horses.
I just asked one friend of mine how it sounded, and he said, "Oh, I forgot you were on." So, in case you're just joining us, you're listening to Penny Horses on WEFT 90.1 FM, Champaign, or. If you're listening 50 years from now, you're listening to the band that is having a reunion tonight. So why you should be there.
With one original member.
Yeah, and...
it's Ashley.
It's Ashley. We'll get
it. You had a beautiful life, but you're gone.
It's the pneumonia. Yeah. Killed me.
Chronic pneumonia.
I survived this. Okay.
Yeah, this is before Cousin Oliver even joined the band, so... As you were, gentlemen, and...
Ever since you put my face under
shut my mouth.
Shut my mouth.
Wanna build me up.
Build me up.
I'll just wreck it down.
Wreck it down.
Maybe I should just shut my mouth.
Last one. This is it.
This one's called Get Off Judith.
Yeah. Did you hear the fucking
thank you.
Is general
right.
Is general consensus that one was especially good?
Okay.
I was thinking that even before it got, you know, 45 seconds of reaction, so I figure I wasn't alone.
I think the next time we're here and we play that, we're going to have horns.
What's the title?
We're going to go for
Get Off Judith.
I have to think about that.
Just hold me down.
Is there a comma in that?
Depends on how you look at
it. It's not about Judge Judy, right?
No.
Okay.
God, no.
Well, I would like to thank everybody who has continued to listen, or also people just joining us. And I'd like to thank the band. And, well, I already thanked everybody, so I don't know.
Well, we'd like to thank you.
Yeah, we would like
to thank Wef.
Thanks back.
Thank you, Wef.
You do have one more, right?
No, that was it. I said it was our last song. And then you didn't come out, so I was like, let's just play it.
Well, are you able to do one more song? Because we always talk before the last song.
No.
And,
I don't really think we have anything left. I don't even know what that means.
Well, Just a few announcements. Once again, they will be at, I should say your name again, Penny Horses will be at Memphis on Main on Wednesday. 10 o'clock is when it starts?
10 o'clock, opening band. We'll be there at 10 o'clock. We'll probably go on around 11.
So if you show up at midnight, then you'll miss out.
Yeah, definitely. Definitely.
Bryce, you want to do American Voice, though, right?
And I should also tell people that we have, in addition to the Chemicals record I mentioned, we have the new Fights record. And
awesome.
I believe we just got the first hard copy of the new Hot Cops record that's out August 1st. So I will plan on... Well, it didn't. That's the thing. I asked about a copy, and there is now a copy. So I will be playing from that. And I am hoping that there can be one more song from Penny Horses so that we don't have about 3 minutes of dead air.
Really quick, slow one.
I would
about
like that.
Italy.
About Italy?
In World War II.
Okay, one more song from Penny Horses, and then please stay tuned for a lot of new music, followed by music from our nostalgia year of 2012.
Todd,
so
is there some kind of local like record store or anything where we can get all these cool albums?
Since you work there, I don't know about... I think I should wait until the 11 o'clock hour to promote your place of work. But yeah, there might be somewhere relocating from one side of WEF to the other that might... So, yes, Memphis. What I love is when people tell me they bought a record at Memphis on Main, and I say, oh, the band had CDs? And they said, you know, the record store, Memphis on Main. I was like, I don't think that's a record store, but they are rather similarly named, and they are on Main Street. So, anyway, one more.
This one's called American Boys. Thank you. grapes. Long black, curly hair like an Italian saint. And Papa was a hard man. His papa paid the bills. Drinking, don't kill your daddy. Well, the boy surely will. And Mama's in the grave. 15 years ago this day, she wipes the sweat from her face and dreams of those American boys. And Paolo was just 15 when they sent him off to war. You see, Mr. Mussolini likes him strong, dark, and tall. And he misses Catalina, and he misses his mom. And he surely missed that ride on that he lost from a cannonball. And none of it made sense. You see, he didn't even enlist. Blood pours from his chest, and he dreams of American boys. See, Mr. Mussolini, he had a heart full of rocks, and everywhere he went, well, he loved to hear himself talk. And they hung him in a gas station after he was shot. And the fat British man, well, he drank his tea and said, you get what you got. You see, none of it made sense. War's a hole for the fence. Mussolini clenched his fist. And damn, those American boys.
Ladies and gentlemen.